Hey guys, it's Sparkly Simmer and welcome to Let's Play The Sims 3 100 Baby Challenge Part 9. So in this part, we will be aging up we will definitely be aging up Walter and Adriana because, but the only thing is we need to teach her how to talk. And then once we've done that, we will be able to age her, both of them up, just because I want to do it at the same time. So, right now we have crazy, crazy mad babies, and, hopefully once we age up Faye, she will be able to, help us out with these crazy, crazy babies. So, go ahead and snuggle. Play with him. Give bottle. His diaper's already good. Who else? Adriana, you are dirty. So we're gonna go ahead and snuggle, tickle, and change dirty diaper, and then we will go ahead and feed her on the floor. Walter, I feel like Walter is never unhappy for some reason. I feel like he's never unhappy. He's always entertained. He's always playing with his little imaginary friend. It's so cute. I love it. And we will be renovating the room once we age him up and all that good stuff. And unfortunately, we haven't been able to work on the car because we've been so freaking busy with these babies. It's like, but hopefully once Faye is aged up, we will have more time to do that. So April, you're very, very unhappy. So we're gonna go ahead and snuggle and then give you a bottle. Awesome, awesome. Cole, we're attending him already. So let's go ahead and speed through this. Actually, Faye, what are you doing? You're just playing with your imaginary friend. How about we go ahead and replace that for 800 simoleons? No, thank you. We will simply repair it. But go ahead and mop up that puddle and that puddle just to do something productive. And I have to make sure she has her... All right, she has her homework done. Awesome, awesome. So, Abby, come on. Finish up with the babies real quick. That way we can get you some rest. She's so, so tired. She wants to buy a stroller, but ain't nobody got time for that. Or as I should say, ain't nobody got the money for that. Because we are saving up for our house. So go ahead and finish that up. She's almost done. Come on, Abby. You're so close to finishing with these babies. And then go ahead and take a nap after. Awesome. And hopefully my game does not freeze at any given point in this part because I will just go crazy. Crazy because that tends to happen once in a while. And it just, I hate it so much. So, sorry, I just had to do that because my game was lagging and being weird. So, this computer is driving me crazy. Crazy. You know what? Don't sleep. I'm sorry. Now these babies need some hygiene. Of course. So go ahead and change dirty diaper. Change dirty diaper. Anyone else got a dirty diaper? Nope. Alright, so after she's done that, she's gonna sleep. I honestly, I'm not gonna care if anyone needs to be attended while we're sleeping. Because she is in the red, you guys. In her sleeping bar, in her energy bar. So, Faye, actually go ahead and... empty that out. So, oh my god, who's calling us? Who's calling us? We're not gonna do that. I'm sorry, Stuart. Oh my god, bro. Come on. No, we don't want to chat. Actually, we don't. So, go ahead and head to bed now, Abby. Oh my god, Emma needs attention. She doesn't need attention. She needs her diaper changed, and so does April. Oh my god, I'm gonna go crazy. So change her dirty diaper, and then change her dirty diaper, and then can we sleep? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright. Do we have to pay our bills? No, not yet, but we do have mail, I think, so yeah. Go ahead and do that real quick, and then you can head to bed. So yeah, I will get back to you guys once she is woken up from her sleep. All right, guys. So she quickly went ahead and woke up to put Adriana in the crib, but I will quickly have her repair this and the computer, and then we will really be. No, we don't have to feed her. Okay. So once we're done with that, we will go ahead and just quickly eat some leftover waffles, and then quickly, I guess. No, you know what? No, don't even use the bathroom. We'll sleep. Alrighty. So go ahead and finish doing that. And if a few minutes ago, what's this guy's name? I don't think we have him as a friend, but nope. The guy, I don't know if you guys remember from the online dating website, the guy with the like Christmas shaped hat type of thing. He came over and we didn't get to answer because she was sleeping and she needed to get her rest. So, unfortunately, we did not get to answer. But we aren't going to focus on dating guys right now and making babies with them until we get some kids aged up and all that good stuff. So, yes. Faye, what's up? She's hungry too, so go ahead and eat some leftover waffles as well, and then she will head to bed because she has school tomorrow, and I want her to be fully energized to probably have a nice morning workout and then help out around the house a little bit and take care of all her morning stuff. I was gonna say routine and stuff, but didn't really work out too well, so Walter, you're gonna need some attention pretty soon. So, Abby, oh gosh, that phone is just annoying the heck out of me. God, I hate these phones. Ignore call. Alright, so once Abby is done with that, she will not sleep. She will actually go ahead and feed him on the floor, tickle him, and then she will put him in the crib. So, yeah. Pretty much. We should get a new fridge, but I'm not sure if we're gonna do that. Oh gosh, this house is revolting. It is revolting. It is so gross. So everyone's just gonna go ahead and head to bed real quick. Abby, what are you doing? Tend your baby. Oh wait, no, don't put him in the crib. What does he need? Oh, he needs hunger. All right, well, go ahead and wait, pause this for a second. Snuggle him and then feed. Change out. Why can't we feed him or give him a bottle? What the heck? Well, alright then. Is he hungry though? Yeah, he is. He's hungry, but we can't feed him? That's so weird. Toss in air, put in floor. That is so strange. All right, well, I guess he's, you know what? No. Since we can't feed him and there's like a weird glitch going on, we're just gonna have to do it through here. I'm sorry, guys. I don't think I'm cheating right now. I think I'm just doing what the game isn't doing, and that is feeding him because it is not giving us the option to. So you gotta do what you gotta do. And Emma, what's going on? What's going on? You need some social and some hunger, so quickly before bed, play with her, and then give her a bottle. So many babies, so many babies, so much hard work. Oh gosh, I don't think we're ever gonna get a break, ever. We'll go ahead and put April in the crib, and then, well, can she sleep now? Yeah, sleep. So I will get back to you guys in the morning. Alright guys, so I have some surprising news. So today was supposed to be spooky day. Therefore, she wasn't supposed to go to school, Faye. But it turns out, I heard the school bus and then I was like, what? And then I zoom out and then I see the school bus here honking that horn. And then I'm just like, holy crap, Heaven has arrived. We are going to be able to finally get an honor roll and then age her up in this part and not have to wait a whole sim day to do so. Oh gosh, thank the freaking Lord, you guys. Oh man, that is great. I swear to God, if she comes back. Oh God. Oh God, go to school, please. No. No. So why was the school bus here then? Go home. Man, I thought we actually had a chance, but it was too good to be true. So we're gonna go ahead and have her. Can we? No, she can't. I'm pretty sure she can't. So, Abby. Well, you know what, Faye? Actually, go ahead and mop up the puddle and go ahead and empty this out. Can we dispose these? No, we cannot. I guess she will go ahead and work out a little bit as well. That way she can be a little bit productive today and all that good stuff. So, all right. So we have Kyle, Emma, and Cole that need a bunch of stuff. So can you guys please hold on a little bit longer? That way Abby can get some more rest, please. I would really gladly appreciate that. So go ahead and finish sleeping, Abby Flakes. All right, so, all right, here we go. Cole. Snuggle again. Give bottle. Who else is crying? Emma. So we're gonna go ahead and, all right, we're gonna go ahead and play with you and give you a nice bottle, and then April. Snuggle her and give her a bottle, and then everyone else should be pretty happy. I don't know why the hell Adriana keeps on going outside. I find that the strangest freaking thing, but once we're done attending all the babies, we're actually going to teach her how to talk. But first we have to have a quick meal of a green salad, that way she's not starving. So go ahead and speed real quick, that way we can go ahead and teach Adriana how to talk, and then age her and Walter up finally. That way we don't have that many responsibilities and they can take care of themselves and all that good stuff. So come on, Abby Flakes, it doesn't take that long. Come on. So I don't know if we will get the chance to age up Faye in this part. I think I may extend the part just so that we have time to do that, but you know, maybe not. So go ahead and quickly have some green salad, and then we can go ahead and teach to talk. Alrighty. Oh God, Kyle, just wait. Give us a second. Faye, oh gosh, dear God. Well, she can take care of herself, so yeah. Alrighty, so here we go. See, let's speed through that. She's so adorable. Oh, and look at all these toys out here. Lovely. Amazing, fantasticals. She should be done in quite a little bit. Kyle, dude. Give us a moment. Guys, I'm honestly not going to attend the babies until we're done with this, because this can't freaking be. We need to do this. We need to age up kids. We need to do that. So, come on. Any slower. Oh, and we also will age up the babies as well once we have aged them up into a child. And I know I said I was going to kind of like delay it because I didn't want Faye and the kids to be the same age. But technically, they're not going to be the same age because Faye was born first, and yeah. But whatever. I'm not even going to care. I'm just going to age them up, and it's going to be what it is. Because the rules do state that we can age them up once they know how to talk, walk, and potty. So, yep. Oh God, the babies are so unhappy, and one baby is in the red. So, Alright, so now we can go ahead and unroll the master controller, advanced, trigger, no, it's not here. Intermediate, trigger age transition. Yay, and then let's do the same for Walter. Enron's master controller, intermediates, trigger age transition. Awesome, awesome. And they're both happy, so that's good. Abby, alright, so now she can go ahead and start attending the babies here. So, who needs... Okay, Kyle. Let's just go ahead and attend everyone. Snuggle, play with, change dirty diaper, give him a bottle. Snuggle, play with, give bottle. Snuggle. Alright, so with crawling and cribs behind her, Adriana has finally gotten on her own 2 feet and become a child. Adriana has lots of school and homework ahead of her, but if she studies hard and keeps her grades up, she will be well on her way to success. Due to your excellent parenting skills, we can choose a trait for her. Awesome. So she is technophobe. Sims hate all things technological. They will never watch television or use a computer except in dire circumstances and will always look for alternative source of entertainment. No! That is such an awful trait, but alright, I guess it'll do. So let's wait and see until Walter ages up too. Come on, buddy. Come on. So, wow, so many babies to attend, so many freaking babies to attend, so speed through that, speed, and, she has some bad hygiene, so we're gonna have to snuggle her, play with, change dirty diaper, and then give her a bottle. And then who else? April. We're attending her right now. He needs some hygiene. Oh god, he's gonna age up before. Hopefully he doesn't have a bad. Due to your excellent parenting skills, you may now choose a trait for Walter to develop. Photographer's eye. Alright, so he is going to be a very good photographer if you were to, oh gosh. Can you please render? Please, that is so creepy. I hate it when that happens with my Sims. I hate that so much. So creepy. Alright, well, honestly, Adriana and him look really cute. You know, they came out not bad looking. They're twins. They look alike, but they really didn't come out bad looking. So I'm going to go ahead and edit their traits. What? I'm going to go ahead and edit them both and create a sim, and I will get right back to you guys.
Did I almost hurry up, took years to save, but I gotta take it on that plane.
It's worth the wait, even so far away.
Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from
above. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time.
And I'm living every second, minute, hour, bigger, better, stronger, power.
Bring the action.
All right, okay. All right, okay.
Come on, come on.
What does the fox say?
Party all night in the neon lights.
that I used to be.
Let's fuck tonight.
One day when the world is closed,
I just can't figure it out.
Harmony,
I need to know now.
You make me crazy,
you make me crazy.
Go below,
below, just a little bit more.
Right now,
perfect picture to the zone.
Baby, shut it up, shut it up.
Alright guys, so I went ahead and edited their appearance, and I think they came out pretty cute. Pretty sure they did, in my opinion. But I'm gonna have Abby go ahead and tend Emma and April. I'm so out of breath right now. I just finished playing with my puppy for like 2 minutes. So go ahead and snuggle her, play with her, give her a bottle, and then April, you will be snuggled. Okay, so she can't do that many interactions right now, but she wants to see Adriana get an honor roll. A honor roll. That makes total sense. If you guys hear my mom in the background, which I am 100% sure you guys do, don't mind her. She's once again baby talking my puppy. So, yeah, she wants to see her get the honor roll, which she definitely will do. That way we can age her up into a teen. Okay, what's going on here? Ooh, April is very, very upset. So, go ahead and snuggle her, change dirty diaper, and then give her a nice bottle. And then she should head to bed, I guess. I don't know. But we do have to renovate the kids' bedroom right now, so go ahead and let's get this one. Can we get like a different version, like for girls? Awesome. All right, so we have the girl side and we have the boy side. So I think we should, oh no, never mind. That's good. I think that's good. All right, so I'm going to have them go ahead and set their bed ownership. So, Walter, set bed ownership. Adriana, you're going to sleep right over here. And then Faye, you're going to sleep right down here. Alrighty, so they do have school in the morning, and it is already the afternoon, but they are not going to go trick-or-treating because we can't do that. So how is Abby feeling? She has a little bit of energy left, so I think with that little amount of energy, she can go ahead and tend the car back over here, hopefully. So go ahead and quickly use the bathroom before you freaking pee your pants, girlfriend. And look at all these toys lying around all over the house. Lovely, lovely. And Adriana is just painting right over here. She is such a stud, you guys. Oh, gosh. You're not a stud when you're not loaded up. Oh, God. So, Faye, thank you very much for helping around the house. But, unfortunately, that leak is just going to come right back. So, Abby. Oh, Walter, you're going to bed already? I see. Well, he seems very tired, so I'm going to have him go ahead and use the bathroom first and then grab something to eat because you are very hungry. He'll just have a quick meal because I'm sorry, you guys, but lately we haven't been able to cook because of all the freaking babies, but we will come around to cooking for the kids and all that stuff once we have more assistance with the babies, which would be when Faye ages up. So, yeah. Alrighty, so, Abby, you're gonna go ahead, what are you gonna do? Check out new, no, don't even do that, no. You have to pee, so, what? Okay, then, I'm gonna go ahead and replace that freaking toilet. I don't even have time, so, just gonna replace it real quick, with this one, the same one, and then we will go ahead and use that. And then go ahead and work on car body, the engine, and then the body a little bit. And then I think everyone should be heading to bed pretty soon. Yes, Walter is going to be heading to bed after that. Adriana, what? Are you tired? Yeah, you are. But first, go ahead and have a quick meal of some yogurt. And then she needs to use the bathroom. And then she can shower in the morning. She will go ahead and sleep in her bed. And Faye, you seem to be tired as well. So go ahead and sleep in your bed. Ooh, you have to pee first. Okay, then pee. And then use the bed. Awesome. Use the bed. Awesome. That makes total sense. All right, so all the babies are currently taken care of. Yeah, they seem pretty good, pretty happy. And we currently have 4 infants, 3 children, and yeah, so hopefully, maybe like in the next part or the part after that, we can go ahead and try for a baby. Or I'm thinking that maybe, just maybe, we could start reproducing more babies once we go ahead and move into a new house where there's going to be a lot more space and all that good stuff. So we're really close. I think maybe this should be the last sale that we have to make, and then we should be able to move on out. I will try, but if not, then we will just sell another car and then we will get out. So I'm hoping that she can finish it before bed. I highly doubt it, but if she can, that would make me very happy. But yeah, so I will get back to you guys in the morning. Alrighty, everyone, so I had Abby go ahead and serve some breakfast, and you know what, okay, Abby, don't eat the apple pancakes quite yet, don't sleep yet, don't do anything yet. I actually have to put, okay, move objects on. And then we are gonna have to get a bigger dining table. So go ahead and sell. What? Okay, move that there. And then we are going to go ahead and move her. And then we have to get a bigger dining table. I guess. I mean, I don't know. Let's see. Let's get this one. This is my favorite one. I always love using this one from Seasons. So we'll go ahead and I don't know. I mean, you know what? Set it down there. Move this toy box here. All right. And then we'll just have that dining table there. Some dining chairs. Let's get this one. All right. So I'm pretty sure that'll do for now. Pretty sure. Will it do? Yes, it will. Yes, yes, yes. So let's just go ahead and set that down there. And then everyone can have some breakfast. So right now this house looks really, really hectic and messy and all that. But don't worry, you guys. So go ahead and eat up. Oh, no. They're apple. Oh my god, I totally forgot she can't have apple because, oh wait, no, she's not pregnant. What am I saying? So go ahead and eat apple pancakes. Because you're not supposed to eat apples that can determine the gender of the baby. So, everyone, go ahead and have some breakfast, please, before school. So grab a plate. Grab a plate. Who else? Faye, grab a plate. Two. I think you already did, but whatever. Dude. All right. Well, Faye, you know what? Just eat fast. That way your siblings can eat too. Oh, thank you, Abby. You're actually gonna clean. You know what? I'm sick of this. I'm just gonna replace it with a new one. I cannot. So, sinks. Let's put this one in. Nope. This one. Alrighty, so that's gonna do for now. Finally, I could not stand that noise. So we're gonna go ahead and have, ooh, she looks so cute. I love her everyday wear. Let's have Faye go ahead, or Adriana, or did you already eat? No, you have not. So Abby, go ahead and just clean the house, and then you can head to bed again. Because she is exhausted. So, go ahead and finish doing that. Oh, and you guys, we reached 20,000 lifetime happiness points. So now we can get the Master of Seduction. That way every single guy will be forced to fall in love with us. So, yes. So, Walter, you're pretty much good to go. Just wash your dishes, please. He's gonna do that already. So, everyone has eaten. We can go ahead and put that away. Adriana, what are you up to? Congratulate. What? Why? How? Who is that chick? Anyhow, when should the bus be getting here? Well, in the meantime, I'll just have them do whatever it is they please. Wow. The babies are actually being angels right now. So, I'm going to go ahead and end this part here. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to leave a thumbs up. And, yeah, I will see you guys in my next part. Bye, guys.